I know you think he should stay with the Cavs, but what kind of squad do they have to put together? What do they need to do to keep him?
To become smarter. Smarter players. I think, you know, you listen to him talk and talk in a kind of like a jealous way, but in a good way about Golden State and how smart their team play. And Bron is, he's one of those intellectual players. And you can see he wants to do everything right all the time. So the team have to get a lot smarter. The IQ had to get a lot better. And I think obviously, you know, he have to work something out with the ownership as well as with management. And then I probably think he may stay, then he may go. You don't know what's on LeBron's mind. At the end of the day, you don't know what's on his mind. So he's going to get to a point where he's going to sit down, and it may be a business decision, you know what I mean, on what teams that he want to go.